Welcome back, everybody. As Quick Eats will be liable, let me show you how I made my cheesy lasagna. First, you want to oil your stock pot, add some green onion, some white onion, some minced garlic, some ground beef. You want to brown your ground beef, add some cut up pepperoni, your pasta sauce, some seasonings, mix that up very well. Bring back your lid, let that simmer for a couple of minutes, melt some butter, some flour, even ratios. And then you want to add some heavy cream, some shaved Parmesan cheese, some black pepper, some salt. Mix that up very well. Make sure there's no lumps. Your first layer is going to be some meat sauce. So your lasagna sheets, some more meat sauce, add your cheese sauce, add some shredded cheese, and then you just repeat the process. It's very simple, guys. Then you want to top it off with some fresh parsley, toss it in the oven at 400 for 30 minutes. Ooh, look at that. If it don't look good, I ain't eating it. Let's make some hot honey lemon pepper chicken wings. First, you want to get a bowl of 8 chicken wings. Add your seasonings. You want to hand mix them very well. And then you want to deep fry them at 375 for about 8 to 10 minutes. In a small bowl, add some dried parsley, some lemon juice, some hot honey. Mix that up very well. Add it to your chicken wings. Toss your wings. And then you're done. Oh, and remember, if it don't look good, I ain't eating it. Just make some apple dump cake. First, you're gonna need a 13x9 inch pan. Add 2 cans of apple pie filling. Top it with some more cinnamon, some caramel bites, honey roasted pecans, butter flavored cake mix. You wanna cube up some sweet butter. Toss it in the oven at 350 for about 50 minutes. Yo, look at that. I'm telling y'all gotta try this recipe. If it don't look good, I ain't eating it.